5 minutes away from here.
True. that, you know. Actually hurting himself by not going to this. All right.
What's the slowest matchup in this game?
Shit.
Peach and Samus is up there, so.
Definitely up there. But
I've seen grindier ones. Like, Diddy Samus is a pretty bad one.
Diddy Samus? How? Huh?
Oh, dude, that's so campy.
He just camps Peanut and Banana?
Yeah.
That's whack. All right, Alex starting off strong here. Coming in and pushing at him. Now we're just back in neutral. He just got his hits and just peaced out. Oh, yo, grab armor?
All right.
I'm going to let you guys know right now, I have no knowledge about this game. It's all going to be Peter. I'm just here. I'm just here to say what's up.
You're here to say what's happening, and I'm here to...
Oh, yup. And what's happening is Alex is a disadvantage. How are you going to get this edge guard? Are you going to get this edge guard?
No, he's not going to grab ledge.
He's throwing.
Joe's trying to catch him going high.
I see. Mashed his face on the C-Sig, and Joe's dead. All right.
Gets an opening.
Okay.
He's not going to convert to a kill off it. Oh, he is going
That's
to.
That's a not kill. Whoa.
Yeah, there were a couple of moments there body? Where Alex could have gotten out. But Joe managed to convert.
Oh, yup. They're kind of... They're
down smashing. Oh, he got
Bro,
the
just
edge
play sheet. No.
He did the get-up attack.
He's fine. He's fine.
Oh, yeah. That's the conversion that I see all Meta Knights do now. The upper turnaround there.
Oh.
He's... Yeah.
Yep.
Alex is hard edge guard. Like, Roy's hard edge
guard. Dude, I don't get it. I get that, like, Roy is kind of weird at edge guard, but man, Alex... Bro, I cannot get Alex. It fucking frustrates me.
You
want
to bait him to go high and, like, actually not get caught by it if you're trying to bait him to go high.
Yeah.
Or you just got to grab ledge at the right time and read him.
Right. Okay.
Joe's just going to let side B work on him.
Yo, he watched that YouTube video. He watched that video, YouTube video on Flareblade. Jared!
Are you talking to someone else on top there?
What you doing? You're waiting to play in Amis? Oh, hey,
anyways,
man.
Back to the match here.
I'm only asking because there's someone. Whoa! Sorry, guys. Later. Thank you, young Washington Crab, for keeping the headset warm for me.
Back to the match here.
Yeah, back to the match here. As a cameo, or as a homage to Dickie's wait. Oh, he messed up his pivot grab. He's dying.
I think
he's
that was a boost grab attempt.
Even so, it's still an error.
Joe's gonna catch him. Yeah. They're both, like, this entire game, they've
he's
been, like, trying
support.
To poke in center. And, like, they're just gonna dash back right after they try to poke in center.
Oh,
and, like,
Yimmy! Best of five. It's top 8, isn't it? Wait, it's not Monka? This is losers for it. This is to get into top 8?
Yeah. Yeah, Alex got upset by Forrest. And
oh,
Joe,
you know what? That makes
Joe
sense.
Needed to be here.
Because Bert also upset Ludo. And I've played Ludo to get into top 8 like 4 times. Or twice, I think. This would be the third. So, never mind. That's not that crazy. 3, 2, 1, go! I just have too much respect for so many players. Like, I have so much respect for them that I'm like, there's no way. This is to lose that 9th, but it just is. It just is. I hope the match arena link is working.
Because the strong cape?
Huge, the full cape. And he does get up attack again.
Joe's not really threatening Alex's options when edge guarding. He's just letting Alex up B whenever.
Yeah, to do the stall up B.
Yeah. And, like, if you let Roy up B whenever he wants to, you're not going to edge guard him.
You can option select a late roll against that up B angle, and if your invuln was delayed.
Joe catches. Dude, being in the air against Joe is so scary. Like, when he's with an up air.
He takes 70 damage. You're like, god damn, did I even deserve that? Apparently.
Like, you can't really do much.
That was a really good match by Joe, actually. Whoa, almost poked him out. His dash is too long.
He's caught by the net.
Yep, that'll do it.
Yeah, that wasn't a sweet spot. That's why
he was trying to prevent
there.
The ledge grab there.
Yeah,
He wasn't intending a sweet spot because he thought Joe would jump MP for ledge, and because Joe's jump and drift.
You don't think he thought he would get on the stage, did he?
No. He was trying to do an early upbeat to hit Joe grabbing ledge there. I would bet money on it.
Oh, bad DI. Still lives.
Is that no justice or is there justice? Because that was at 75, right? So is it justice that he lived or just no justice that he lived with such horrible DI?
It's justice that he lives. It was across PS2.
That's just go confirm. Just works. Just works. Easy peasy. 80-20 matchup. Look at Alex's face, it's so good. And then Joe overshoots a dash attack and Alex just gets owned.
He swatted Alex while he thinks he can stall because Joe's been giving him time to stall before.
Look up down smash, Monko.
Out of the grabby.
Look up down smash again. Down smash again.
I wonder if these dash attacks by Joe were intentional or not.
They are.
They are? Okay, that one definitely was.
That one might... some of them might be Dacus's. That one might have been a Dacus at this point.
Like, there was one where I thought it should definitely be a grab. Like, anyway.
He died. God damn. God.
Yeah, see, that's why Men and I living the first one was justice. Oh, it barely doesn't grab legend time. Yeah, Alex goes high and Joe just catches.
He fell too far. That downer almost.
He's just short hopping in the corner, letting Joe hit him.
He's looking to catch a grab to do a dash in. Neutral jumps like that. I don't know.
I always full hop though.
For those?
Yeah, like I always full hop when I'm in the corner. Not short hop.
That makes sense.
Yeah.
It's a little bit safer because it requires a harder read.
It allows you to get to the plat.
But the reward is less too. If they don't do what you thought. You're spending more time, and you also, if they did do what you thought, it's likely you don't get as big of a punish as if you did show up. You know, it's a trade-off. Whoa. Oh, he's gonna get owned for that. Yep, gonna get owned. Take a lot of damage. A lot of damage.
Yeah, Alex loves FOD.
I actually hate FOD, but I love it too. I need it sometimes. I do think it's the counter pick against Chevy, but Chevy's so much more comfortable on the stage than I am in terms of
Chevy likes FOD.
Chevy's so good on it.
We are FOD lovers in this region.
Yes. FOD enthusiasts. Nice, he dead. He did get up attack, which is very cringe. But
yeah, it should have rolled.
Definitely should have rolled there. There's no reason to do get up attack ever.
Well, if your get up attack's broken like Mennonite's.
No, that's not a reason to do get up attack there. You need to, you just need
oh, you're
to
talking about the
occupy
second one?
The ledge.
Yeah. I thought I meant every. Yeah. Nice grab, but...
But he didn't refresh. Refresh was super good there. Nobody does that. Nobody sneaks the ledge.
Did he get up attack right away there? Is that what he chose?
No. I don't
know. Oh, yeah, catches it? Nice. Okay. Joe has a pretty big lead here.
It's losable.
Definitely losable.
Definitely losable.
Oh, Roy's very explosive.
Oh, I hope he's hitting.
Yeah, Alex hasn't found a way to edgeguard Meta Knight, really.
Roy doesn't have good edgeguarding moves. He literally sucks at it. Like...
Well, he's still not... giving as much pressure at the ledge.
That's true.
Like, he's just letting Joe
good
do the same upbeat every time.
That crouch was so clutch. Oh, unfortunate. Unfortunate. He missed with the first hit there. Dude, he's still invincible from the get up. Dude, he flew away with that short hop. Oh, could have died right there. That's scary. Up throw cape online. Down smash also online.
Yeah. It's a shame this is the best of three. This isn't how it should end.
Hide.
Yeah, Joe's not doing anything there. That was not going
to
work.
The thing is, okay, no, what he's doing wrong is that sometimes he's timing his invuln perfectly to not get hit, okay? Right? But he's not swinging whenever that's the case. Like, there, if his invuln was bad, he literally already got hit, but he still chose get up attack anyway. Right? If he just did release ledge nair, Alex would be dead on some of these. Because Joey is timing his ledge grab very well.
He should be dead here, yeah.
Dub? Top 8? Other side of top 8's a lot farther along, I think. Because that was qualifier, right?
Last I checked, the other side hadn't started yet. Okay.
No, I already played Forest.
Oh, you already did play Forest? Did you win?
For real.
Okay. Well, then... Yeah. they need to do the first set of their losers top eight. That would be Lordi and Joe.
Did we do winner semis already? Yeah, we did.
Yeah.
Because we're on to, yeah. They need to catch up, though. Let's go, Joe!
Meta Knight Nike?